We wanted to know how much it cost taxpayers while Daniel Wilkie was on paid administrative leave. So we took his hourly rate and we multiplied that by 8 hours. We took that figure and multiplied it by 121 days. That figure coming to nearly $20,000, or about half of Wilkie's yearly salary.